Welcome back to Bam's Art of Shredding. Today's video I'm going to show you guys how to play the rhythm track for the song Subtle Forms of Self-Destruction, which is off the album Manifest Destiny by my band Architecture of Aggression. My guitar is tuned down to C sharp because the whole album was recorded in C sharp. Interesting thing about Subtle Forms of Self-Destruction, it was recorded for the first time on the demo album Crucifixion. I think it was the second track on there back in the year 2000. And including with Godkill, we decided to re-record it again in 2004 for the Manifest Destiny album, because it was such, people really enjoyed those songs live, and we just wanted to re-record them with a better recording, which we did at B-Sharp Studios with John Paul DeStefani in Boxburg. So check it out, Subtle Forms of Self-Destruction. If you like the videos, please hit the subscribe button. And please share with all your friends. And I'll see you guys next time on Bam's Art of Shredding. Thank you. Cool. That was just the correct outro for subtle forms of self-destruction. With the previous video, I sort of missed it a bit there because I was focusing on the solo. So I just wanted to show you guys what the ending, according to the album, is like. Dan, 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 dan. Cool. Thank you for watching Vans, The Art of Shredding.